Hope Community Church was started in 1996 by 14 people in a living room. Those 14 people had a dream about what Hope Community Church would look like and who it would be able to reach.
Their vision from the beginning was to honor God by helping as many people as possible become fully devoted followers of Christ. They wanted to clearly explain the gospel so that people could come to know Christ without as many obstacles in their way.
From that living room in 1996, Hope moved to Stadium Village Church near the U of M campus. Over the years, Hope continued to grow, and in 2003, moved to downtown Minneapolis to our current West Building.
In 2013, the downtown Minneapolis East Building was added. And in 2016, Hope Community Church added our Lower Town location in St. Paul. Throughout the years, the vision has remained the same: to honor God by helping as many people as possible become fully devoted followers of Christ.
Today we are celebrating our 22nd birthday. Some of you were around in the very early days. We want to thank you for being a part of Hope Community Church all these years. As I think of the hundreds and hundreds and even thousands of people that have had an opportunity to be here in these 22 years, we're very grateful for what God has allowed us to do. We want to thank you for your participation. And we want to thank you for the future, for what God is going to do in our midst.
This year, as we move into our 22nd year as a church, we wanted to do something that would help us further our vision of honoring God by helping as many people as possible become fully devoted followers of Jesus Christ. Today, we're launching a new software called My Hope CC.
As Hope has grown over the years, the Hope staff, elders, and leaders have a desire to get to know each person individually, even though we care about each person, that just isn't possible.
MyHopeCC will give us the opportunity to get to know you better by allowing you to share with us your passions and your giftings. We would love to know what you're passionate about, what you love, what you care about, what you're gifted at, as this will help us connect you to service opportunities, classes, events, ministries that'll be great fits to help you become a better, fully devoted follower of Jesus Christ.
MyHopeCC will allow you to give at Hope. It will also allow you to stay connected with your current ministries and to hear about new ministry opportunities that you might be excited to serve in. This is also the key way that we get to know you better.
We are so excited to share our next steps with you and can't wait to walk alongside you as we pursue Christ together.